All right, guys, first thing we're gonna do, I went and got a bunch of 6x6s and that. We're gonna make sure they're all perfectly the same.
Thank you.
So we got some more boards to finish the siding, and we got all our let's call these 5 3/8ers. 5 3/8ers. We got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 of them. So our biggest one is probably going to be about 5 foot, if that, maybe 6. So we got plenty here. We're going to go run them through the joiner or the planer and get ready to install these bad boys.